Alrighty, we're back. Sorry about that. Okay, I was supposed to decide what we were gonna do before I came back. Well, we're gonna head back here because I don't have cocktails and I don't foresee finding any. At least not out here. I wanna go to the coast. I don't, my shy guy. What up? Huh? Oh, you gonna purr and be sweet? Aw, thank you, honey. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna come back over here and do whatever mission this one wants. Seems there's zombies outside now. Oh no. Jesus. Just want to steal this stuff real quick. Alright, how far away? Not too far, it's like right over there. Get on and get out. Might be able to find some stuff for bird extermination out here. Okay, we'll head back if I can't find anything to take out the birds. Which I believe. Oh, I've got stuff. Okay, I don't have enough stuff to take them all. Okay, see how many of these I can gather. Achoo! Oh, excuse me. Ooh, itchy nose. One second, y'all. Sorry, y'all, I had to take a call. I had to take a real quick phone call. Well, we can do at least three nests. Oh, they're not that far. Let's just walk over there.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Did I catch two nests there? Two of them next to each other. I love it when it's like that. So unfair. It's a group nest!
Now where is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close.
It's right there, but I need a cocktail first. Just make your own damn door. Alright. Kerosene. Lots of stuff. None of it what I needed, but it's stuff.
Renegade Patrol. God damn it.
I want kerosene, game. Give me one can of kerosene to take out a nest. It's like, yeah, everything other than that.
Squatters. God damn it. They've been waiting for me.
Kerosene. Problem solved. How is it? This place has a lot of loot. Come on, big boy. Good night.
Come on. Reload, reload.
Too late, too late. Inside or outside? Outside. Oh, if I didn't have this awesome bludgeoning bat, I would so go for the machete. So, I'm gonna go that way. could I leave that damn bike? There it is. Okay. I think we cleaned out a lot of this side. Look at it. Oh man, that's a lot of bird nests. Alright, let's go back where we were headed before. Damn tree.
God damn it.
Oops.
Deke, man, am I glad to see you.
What's up, Russell?
One of our supply runs got wiped out. I sent a group of men to find out what the hell happened, and then they got hit. Everyone made it back, except Gomez.
Gomez? Is she alive?
No idea. Tracks from the site lead in every goddamn direction. I need someone with tracking skills to get out there and find her.
Shit. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, man. I feel responsible, you know?
Let's go find Gomez. Cool.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Oh, we're almost there. I was like, why is this house so empty and clean? Doggy toy. Bow wow. No.
Okay, let's take a look around.
There it is.
Which way? Bike. Gomez. It's gotta be hers. Okay, tracks. Female-sized boots. That could be hers. More blood. Oh, God, I hope it's not all hers. Fresh blood stains. Looks like she put up a hell of a fight.
That did it.
I saw some.
What? You see someone?
He's dead. He's dead.
Someone's here.
He died of natural causes.
Hey.
Okay, did they forget me? Drift. No, Deke, get in the tower. I want to plot. Stay still, boy. Okay, so we have two there, one there. And is there one in the tower across the way, maybe? No. Okay.
I saw something.
Someone's here.
Men coming! Come on! Huh?
Gonna head that way, so I will just come back around this corner. Bet you I need to be up there.
Thank you.
was it?
So much stuff.
Gomez? You in here?
Hey, I'm in here! Hey, John! Hey, I'm in here! Come on, buddy, I'm in here! Say, John, I'm in here! Where are you?
Hope.
Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You're
you
welcome.
Blood left in that scrawny ass of yours. Looks like you were trying to leave it all over the canvas.
It wasn't all mine.
Are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front. Looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race.
Come on, do it.
Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Race me!
Go on, get out of here.
Let's just appreciate this thunderstorm. Yeah, this is the better view. Okay. Nice. It's pretty. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, let's dispose of this bird nest area right here.
caught the corner of that wall. Ooh, that's a lot of crows.
St. John Russell. Hey, I found her. Gomez is on her way back.
Oh, Jesus, man. That is great news.
I'll radio in later just to check out. St. John out.
A rocket launcher when you need one for these things.
Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Nope, can't reach that one.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
There it is. Is that everybody in this spot? I think so. Yep, okay. Let's go take care of these birdies. Excuse you, Mr. McCall. Batter up and swing. Where are they coming from? They must be coming from the nest I'm about to go to. Yeah, alright.
St. John to Russell. Just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back.
Yeah, man. She said that if it weren't for you, she'd have been killed.
You will do me a favor and tell her to keep her scrawny ass out of trouble. Deacon out.
Yeah. How freaking far away? Oh, that's pretty far.
Yeah.
Yeah, hero injector. Woo-hoo. Let's see if it still works. I was feeling a little under the weather. Yeah, I must be clearance at
least. Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, the 1950 era vacation house, has become a nest of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. Lab's going to get back to the conclusion. Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah, and why? Because she's trying to save the world. Not helping.
Top of the pole.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
We got this area. All right, on to the next spot. Which shall be... To try a horde? This horde's closer, though. Let's go to this one. Salute. Up we go. Yes. So handy. Glad I stopped. Deke, get on the weird baby bike. Like I only mount from the side. God. Catch that, pooch. Wrong turn. Oops. Up there. Out there. See what I can spy with my binoculars. I think we're on the right track up here. Kerosene, of course. As I run up here, I'm asking myself, why did I not bring my bike? I don't know. Oh. Oof. Let's go. Okay, so they're not here. They're at one of those other... I didn't see them. Maybe I'm too far away to... make them focus in. That's probably what it was. Alright, so... closest. Thank you. There they are. On the move. Wait, they're going back. Were you? What are they up to? I think they're eating. That's like a big horde. Do you hear them thunder rumbling back there? I feel like there should be a herd of mastodon over the hillside. Hell of a herd. All right. Gonna unleash hellfire on him real quick. Starting with the big boy. He landed right there. And followed up by some of these ones. Heroes. Ah! Shit! Roll, Deke, roll! Woo! No! Danger! Ooh, camp! Okay. Okay. Ha! Make go run to freaking safety over here. Ha ha! Freaking herd. Boom. Come on, guys, let's go back to camp. They don't want to follow me any closer. They're like, no. Hmm? Oh. Mm-hmm.